Hi everyone, so are you looking for your own food ordering application like Zomato? Then I have a complete solution for you. In this video, we are going to talk about FoodLab app, a complete food ordering multi-vendor application with live tracking that allows you to start a business like Zomato, where your user can see all the restaurant available in their location and they can order from any of the restaurant. The restaurant owner can accept the order and the delivery man can deliver the order, and also the customer can live track the delivery man by using the app. So yeah, let's get started. In this video, we are going to talk about how FoodLab app works, how the customer can order from the app, how the restaurant owner can accept the order, and how the delivery man can deliver the order, and how the customer can live track their order. So yeah, let's get started. So when you download the app in your phone, you can see app looks like this. Click on FoodLab icon. So it asks you for your location. Click on set up your location. You can choose your live location, or you can also choose available locations here. Right now we are choosing Bharatpur city. Now enter your complete address over here. Save it. Yeah, this is the home page of FoodLab app. You can see all the restaurants available nearby your location. Now click on one restaurant. You can see the restaurant profile over here. You can add product to cart. You can also filter products according to their category. You can click on menu to filter products according to the cart, and only that particular category will show to you. Now you can add product to cart, and now you can continue to check out. You can increase or decrease the quantity. You can add the coupon code for the extra benefit, and you can complete the checkout. You can order online or pay on cash on delivery. And yeah, that's how you complete an order on FoodLab app. Now the order will go to the store manager. They will accept the order. They can see the details of the order. And this is the order status that will show when the restaurant accept your order. And now the restaurant has prepared their order. They will make the order as ready. The delivery man will accept your order, and the order status will be like this when the store has prepared the food. Now the delivery man has accepted the order, so the status will look like this in the customer app. Now the delivery man will reach the location of the restaurant, and now they will click on picked up, and the status will be like this in the customer app. Now the delivery man has picked up the order from the restaurant and they are reaching the customer location. In this way, the customer can live track the delivery man then where he is right now, and also the delivery man can see the exact location of the customer by using the maps. The customer can also directly call the delivery man to check the live status of the order. So now let's assume the delivery man has reached the customer place. So now the delivery man will need to click on deliver to complete the order. So now we have added an additional layer of security. We have added a 4-digit support pin. That means the customer will have a 4-digit support pin every time, new and updated and random. And they will need to give this 4-digit support pin to the delivery man to click on deliver. Then only the order is confirmed that the order has been reached to that particular customer only, to make sure the order is not mismatched, and to make sure the order is reached to the particular customer who has ordered from the same app, to make sure any order mismatch is not done. And yeah, that's how you complete a total order on FoodLab app. If you have booked the project for Android, then you are getting customer app Android, store manager Android, delivery Android, website admin, and 1 year free technical support for any of your technical query. If you are booking the project for Android and iOS, then you are getting customer app Android, restaurant Android, delivery man Android, customer app iOS, restaurant iOS, delivery iOS, and 1 year free technical support. With this, you are getting website and admin. Admin is to control every functionality in the app. For more, you can directly contact your consultant, or you can also drop a comment below.